Hello, my name is Lucy Miller, and I am going to show you how to use the Autofill feature in Excel for a Mac computer. This includes sequences such as the date, day of the week, month, as well as custom formulas. I already have Excel pulled up and labeled the top row as well as three columns. We are going to make a classroom schedule for special classes by showing the date, day of the week, and the special the class has that day. We are going to start by adding in the date. Let us say that the first day of school is August 30th. Click the box directly under the date column and type in August 30. Notice how it automatically formats the date to say 30-aug. Control-click on this box and a drop-down menu will appear. Click on Format Cells and a dialog box will appear that allows you to format the date in that cell. For now, we are going to stick with this format, so you can click OK. Now bring your cursor to the bottom right corner of that cell. Your cursor will change in appearance to indicate that it is engaged. It will now look like a skinny cross. Drag your cursor down to row 34 and watch how it automatically fills in the dates until September 30th. As you know, the school week does not include the weekends. To change this, click the Autofill Options box in the bottom right corner of the space you filled. Now click the dot that reads Fill Weekdays. This will automatically update your dates to be only school days. We are now going to fill in the Day of the Week column. Mac computers automatically think the weekdays are Sunday through Thursday, so we will need to create a custom list. This list will stay in your Excel so you can use it again in the future. To do this, you'll need to go to the Excel tab and click Preferences. A dialog box will pop up and you will look under the Formulas and Lists section and click on Custom Lists. In the box under List Entries, type in the normal days of the week, Monday through Friday. Click Enter after each one. Then click Add. Your custom list is complete. You can now click OK. Now type Monday in the box directly under the Day of the Week column. Just as we did for the date, grab the Autofill handle in the bottom right-hand corner. Drag it down until you reach October 12th. Watch as it automatically fills in Monday through Friday, the custom list that you have just made. We are now going to create a repeating list for the special classes column. We will need to type in our five special classes, which will be PE, Music, Art, Media, and Spanish. Click on the box that says PE and highlight down to Spanish. Now bring your cursor to the Autofill handle and drag it down to the bottom. Watch as it automatically repeats the five special classes. We are going to learn another Autofill skill using months as well as number patterns. To start a new sheet, click the Sheet 2 tab at the bottom of the screen. We are going to make a class reading goal chart. Notice how I already have the headings filled in. We are going to track the class reading goal for each month, as well as how many books the students actually read. We will first fill in the months column with the months of the school year. Type August in the box directly under the word month. Now use the Autofill handle to drag down to the 12th row. Watch as it automatically fills in the months of the year. We are now going to fill in the goal column. Type 10 into the first box under the column labeled Goal. We want to increase the number of books for the class to read by 10 books for each month. To create this pattern, we must type 20 into the box below the 10. Now highlight both boxes and use the Autofill handle to drag it down to May. Watch as it increases by 10 all the way down. The books read column can be filled in each month as the students bring in the number of books they read. You have now learned to use the Autofill feature for Excel.